Gang. Gang.
Gang. You're chilling with the Mostar.
Gang.
You're chilling with the Mostar.
Gang.
Right now you are chilling with the Mostar.
Gang.
Gang is the boy. The boy. Oh, busy. And I'm back
with another reaction video.
Hey, yo. Before I begin this video, make sure you hit that notification bell. Subscribe. Tell a friend, tell an enemy to subscribe. And if you don't subscribe, you fail.
Straight up.
Yeah. So, a couple of days ago, I reacted to Sorry King featuring Chef Mami from Algeria. The name of the song was, I can't remember because it was written in the language of Algeria. But there's a song that most of y'all are requesting that I should do, and it's a new song. It dropped like 3 days ago. The name of the song is Deep. The name of the song is God, and the artist is Didine Canon.
Didine Canon 16.
Yeah, that's the name of the song. So it's an audio. It has 1 million views in 3 days. You know, Vizike, we don't just react to any type of music. We react to
bangers.
So without wasting any time, without forgetting the beautiful lady behind the camera.
Hey Algerians, I'm Kenyan. I'm Vishy.
Yo, before I forget, we are on 2K.
2,000.
2K, we are almost.
2,000.
Like, we need like 200 more people, we hit 2K, so take us to 2K. So without wasting any time, let's get it. No, wait. Let me sanitize before we get into this holy vibe. God, the name of the song is God, so let me sanitize before we get into this. Make sure you sanitize, stay home and stay safe. Let's get it. I feel like I'm at a holy kind of space right now. Yeah, I wasn't expecting a hip hop vibe. I was expecting him to go all emotional on this song. So,
with them vocals.
So he's a hip hop artist, though. Okay. I didn't expect him to go in like. I didn't expect a hip hop beat, though. Hey, the way the song started. يسعدونا إله لقبل ما بدأ كتاب السماوات خاتم ديانا خاط المعجزات موجب دعوات او كود حبيت صوتي تنبي صفحة بيضا كيما سعد المسيوت او كود سكن فيا شر بليس غوانا ربطني بقيوت او كود كاين اللي بحالي فات الحاشي طاس تحمر الموت او كود لبالي داري
بيو سعد
امي محمد حاوس تاري وامع لو كان معطب حيبا في رسطين دارو صفحة تفقر وما كان مستكين بالرخص نولي في اللي فرج لدالين الأقصى في خرق والكعبة فرضة علامات السعبان والناس ماشي سامعة جرعة مور جرعة قرعة مور قرعة كي حتى لي سلم غرب شحال فيه من ركعة رجعنا دي مالات دي بسيكوبات هما داروا العط وحبوها تتخلط شاهم وبلاهم اليوم علينا راهو تسلط
God
Yo, I don't know what man's saying, but I know it's some spiritual kind of vibe, bro. I know he's speaking about spiritual kind of things because you can feel it, because the guy is deep in his lyrics, though. Even though I don't understand, you can feel it, like he's on some spiritual kind of lyrical writing on this particular song. Yeah. Yo, if somebody got some English lyrics to this particular song, make sure you comment down below with the lyrics. Like, I need to understand what Divine Canon 16 was talking about, but I know it's something. And tell me, is the Divine Canon a gospel artist? Because I don't know, this is the first song I'm reacting to from Didine Canon 16. Tell me, is he a gospel artist? And if you have the English lyrics to this song, yo, make sure you comment down below and I'll pin the lyrics and I'll go through them lyrics.
God.
I just felt like I'm from church right now, because like we really say here, the music is not all about it's not all about the language, but it's all about a
vibe.
Yeah, because if the vibe is on point, then we vibe into it. And I can tell this song is a spiritual song, and it's a song that's is talking about God. I don't know, but yo, tell me down below the comment sections and in the comment section, and make sure you subscribe for more Algeria
bangers.
Yeah. So all you finna do is just subscribe, hit that notification bell. Don't forget, we are at 2K. Peace.